We're back. I thought we were doing this coolness again. Super mega combo. Flounder heel. This slide is really, really annoying. What on earth? Randomly odd.
I fly like the wind and float like a sea bee. If you can beat my time down the hill, I'll give you a golden spatula.
So, not only had to beat his time, but there are 8 snowmen or sandmen, whatever. And usually I had troubles with the slide when I was young. Now I don't. Oops. Well, I don't want to remain having trouble with the Calpora slide, which I hate. I think jumping here will be better. If you died after you activate a checkpoint, you're screwed. Because the timer will disappear. So be careful. What? You again. Push.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You beat my best time. Here's a spatula.
Now, I say it's a good plan to deal with this with Sandy, because if you manage to crawl off, she can fly. And you better be careful, because if you die...
Someone better make good use of all these.
The snowman will reset, which isn't fun. Hey, I like that thing. What's the shiny thing? You have no idea if you can make it in two jumps on the blue lines or one jump on the orange lines. Especially that you're standing. I mean, she's a lot smoother than SpongeBob since she's using a shell board. But not too smooth. Yeah, whatever. Why that they don't do how many snowmen on the bottom right corner, I mean the bottom left corner. I'll let that go. I got 5,005 shiny objects. There's no need for me to blow up these. Soundtrack will be an earworm whenever you start playing this level a lot. Right now it's an earworm to me. Alright, I'll stop it here until I get every shiny object I found.